How's it going, everyone? My name is Bradley, and welcome back to Jotun Valhalla Edition. I have missed this game so much. I am so glad I'm finally getting back into playing it. I believe we are approaching the end, because I did a quick skim of my latest episode, and we got through these two areas down here. So, with a new computer, slightly better graphics, and better frame rate, smoother speed, I am ready to take on the last of these five bosses. I'm not entirely sure what this power does, but I'm gonna guess it's like a shield of some sort. Maybe it's F to use it. That's a decoy, that's burst of speed, that's the power up. So, let's do this. I've been looking forward to this ever since I started building my computer for the past 10 months. And now I'm finally back into this. I'm finally gonna finish this game. It's been a long and... delayed, I do apologize about that, but it is, Jotun Valhalla Edition has been a great game, and we're finally going to finish this.
Kaunan.
Let's see how hard this boss is. He's quite the blacksmith, apparently. So, just turn down the volume a little more. Hello. That's a big sword you got there. Is your beard made out of lava? Hey, I'm talking to you. Oh, okay, here we go. We're in it. Let's do this. Well, it's some pretty dope music. Oh, crap. Major damage already. Dang. Okay, this boss isn't that high. Though I probably shouldn't jinx it. Yeah. first. This guy's clever. Alright, round two. Let's do this. Okay, this is gonna be the toughest boss fight yet. I'm gonna rely on speed to dodge it now. I'm getting it. the Inferno. Oh, he's gonna kill him. So. I did not expect that. Holy crap. That was a tough boss fight. Glad I made it. Odin. The old father himself. The final boss fight. Yeah, let's go for it. This is it. After we beat him, we get to go to Valhalla. Alan Passador, Andrew Jensen, Christian Jacques, if I said that right, Corey Bowers, Costa Rangas, Danielle. Are these people who... Are these like the credits or something? So that's pretty cool. These are either players who have completed this game before, or people who have made the game. So, that's pretty cool. William's mom. How sweet. Right, Odin. You and me, buddy. Show me what Mjolnir can do. Two healing, two shields, two duplicates, three speed, and three lightning. May have missed something, but I don't care. I just want to get this game finished.
Thora, dauðiðinn var smánarlegur. En hugrekki þitt og þrautsegla hafa leitt þig langan veg. Í þessu gapandi tómi hefur þú ferðast öll ríkin. Fundið rúnirnar, sigrað jötnana. Það var ég, Óðinn, sem gaf þér annað tækifæri þar eð blóð Þórs flæðir æðar þínar. Láttu þessa miklu gjöf aðstoða þig í loka bardaga þínum, þar sem ég, alfaðirinn, mun vera loka óvinur þinn. Búðu þig undir bardaga, Þóra.
Bring it on.
Ekki mistakast að ávinna þér hylli goðana.
I won't. Continuously fly around, and there's two of them now. No, of course. Who else saw that coming? Regular attacks it is, then. Ah, I need to dodge that. Nope. that all you can do? You're really gonna cheese your way out of this one?
Wherever mistake is still open on the head like Guadana.
Apparently so. It's just gonna homing missile my way to death, apparently. Right, Odin, round two. I'm trying to dodge, but it's just not letting me. When did this occur? It does. What's happening? Oh no. I'm trying. Why are these so hard to dodge? That's it, you want to cheat your way out of this. This is going to take a while. Stupid shit. No.
Þér hefur mistekist að ávinna þér hylli goðana.
Alright, one more time. I'm trying to dodge them, but apparently, even though I think I got the timing down, they just somehow make a hard turn and... Yeah. I don't mean to shit all over the game. It really is still a good game. Well, I mean, the final boss wouldn't be that much of a challenge for nothing. This provides a good challenge, but you know. I'll stop complaining, I'll just do what I can. Okay. I'll use burst of speed on the single ones, on the triple ones. I'll use, yeah, the shield and the decoys. That was close. Whoa. Okay, that's no fair. I swear this boss is getting smarter. I've got no protection. Oh, I just made it. Okay. Okay, that time I got triple teamed. There's no way I would have been able to dodge in time. Okay, so I probably should have seen this coming, where they take all the bosses that I've already beaten, which were enough pains in the asses, and they combine them together to give me that much more of a bad time. But that's going to be it for this episode. We came this far. I did my best. I got around to about halfway. But we're going to have to finish this off in one more episode. Again, I don't mean to shit all over the game or anything. This game is still amazing. I mean, it wouldn't have been that... how do I say this? It provides a challenge, but it's a bit too tough of a challenge. It's a bit hard to explain, but hopefully you can get what I'm saying. I'm starting to get down how to dodge the spears with the single ones. I either use burst of speed or with luck. I just managed to dodge roll at the right time. And the third ones, I just use my decoy or the shield. But eventually, if they don't just gank me into one corner, or if they don't get me at once with that kind of attack and all that, hopefully I can beat this boss eventually, even if it's probably going to take me 20 times. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you're still enjoying the videos on my channel and all that. I appreciate you sticking around for the long run. Go got many more stuff to record, lots of different games to play. I'm looking forward to hearing suggestions from you as well. So thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe to my awesome channel, and I will see you guys next time. Later, everyone.